वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। स्टूडेंट्स असी डिटेल वाले क्वेश्चन खत्म कर ले सी कल, सो अज असी कर रहे हैं ब्रीफली, ठीक है, आंसर ब्रीफली बी पार्ट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ इज सॉइल इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर प्लांट्स, इट्स आंसर इज ऑन पेज नंबर 114। सो ओपन द पेज 114। यस, हियर इज द आंसर। प्लांट्स नीड soil to grow. It helps the plants by holding their roots firmly and providing water and nutrients so that they can prepare food. Soil is essential for agriculture. This is the answer of first question. So I have written here B1, briefly one. Okay, so this is the answer. Next question is, which soil horizon is rich in humus? Answer is A, horizon is rich in humus. Okay. Third is, how is clay soil useful for crops? So write down the answer. Here it is written. Clay soil has good water retaining capacity. Being rich in humus, clay soil is very fertile and used for growing crops like wheat and paddy. Okay. So this is the answer. I am repeating again. Clay soil has good water retaining capacity. Being rich in humus, clay soil is very fertile and used for growing crops like wheat and paddy. Next question. Question number 4. Select the odd one out given and give the reasons. A part is topsoil, subsoil, humus and parent rock. Answer is humus is odd one because others are layers of soil profile. Okay, clear? Humus is odd one because others are layers of soil profile. Next, sand, clay, silt, humus. Its answer is humus is odd one because others are particles of soil. I am again repeating. Humus is odd one because others are particles of soil. Number 3. Deforestation, floods, terrace farming, overgrazing. Answer is terrace farming is odd one because others are causes of soil erosion. Again repeating, terrace farming is odd one because others are causes of soil erosion. So this is all about answer briefly. Now look the exercise from NCERT. First question, second question, third question is done. Fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh and ninth question. These are also done in previous exercise. So we are doing question number 8. Eighth number question is, Razia conducted an experiment in the field related to the rate of percolation. She observed that it took 40 minutes for 200 ml of water to percolate through the soil sample. Calculate the rate of percolation. मेरा सानू पता है percolation rate किधर बराबर होता है amount of water in milliliter divided by percolation time in minutes. ठीक है? So क्या आएगा कि ना water percolate है? 200 ml time 40 minutes divide करके क्या answer आ गया? 5 milliliter per minute. Minute divide हो रहे हैं ना, इस करके अपन लिख दें per minute. Clear है? So this is the percolation rate or rate of percolation. This is all about chapter 8. So we have finished the chapter. Thank you.